Hello.
We just said, because we come feed them every day, go, where the hell are the babies and the mother?
Oh, yeah, they're right here.
I see.
Yeah.
swans down there.
Oh yeah.
Nice.
Yeah. Yeah, the juveniles. Yeah.
Were they just born this spring? That's how fast they grow?
Yeah, they're about, they're gonna, yep, they're gonna be 5 months old in a few days now.
Wow.
Yeah.
So you watched them since birth, huh?
Yep, they was hatched around May, either May 8th or May 10th. They was hatched out.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
That's unusual for one mother to have that many?
No, some years before, they, some other pair had about eight,
really?
Yeah, eight cygnets, yeah. Yeah, normally. Oh, there's one by that by the bridge over there. On the other side.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now, are the adults would have their wings up like that just to tell you, hey, don't get
too close? So basically, there's some drama that's going on. There's rival pairs. These swans are very territorial, and what they're doing is they're busking and just gonna.
Dad doesn't hang around
anywhere. On the dad's over there. Yeah, basically, there's some other swans over there, and he's just making sure that he's
not
he.
This
yep. Yeah.
Very cool.
Yeah.
For sharing with us.
You're welcome. Yeah.
Enjoy your day.
You too.